So guys, I welcome you to the Astro's show, and I hope you are doing well. You are making good profit from share market. So today we are going to discuss about how the Nifty may behave on coming Monday, that is 4th of October. So we'll understand with the help of indicators like PCR, Stochastic RSI, Bollinger Band, EMA, Price Action, Candlestick, FIS data. So let's start without any delay. Okay. So let's have a look at let's open tradingview.com. So we will understand how Nifty may behave in the coming Monday, that is 4th of October. So this is the Nifty chart. So this is the chart. Okay, this is the chart. So first indicator is PCR, that is put to call ratio. So weekly put call ratio, that is 0.72. So you can see put call ratio. Okay. For 7th October, put call ratio is 0.72. Okay. So 0.72, this favors the bulls, as when it is below 0.80, we have seen as per the contrarian theory. When it is below 0.80, so it may bounce back. So this favors, this indicator, PCI indicator, favors the bulls. So as per PCR, yes, we should go long on Monday. The second indicator is stochastic RSI. So let's open the stochastic RSI indicator. Stochastic RSI, this is one of my favorites indicator, stochastic RSI. So on daily time frame, we can see this is stochastic RSI is in oversold territory. So ideally, the way of using a stochastic RSI is when this blue line crosses the orange line while coming out of the oversold zone, there is a buy signal. So still we can see it is in the oversold territory, so it is a again kind of a bullish signal for us. So this is again favors the second indicator, also favors bulls. So this is like as talking Bollinger band, which shows the deviation. So I'll delete this and here is Bollinger band. Bollinger band. Okay, Bollinger band, here it is narrow, now it is widening. Okay, it is the moving average line. Now it is kind of at the moving average line, so it may go down, it may move up, so it is not giving us a right kind of a strong signal in either direction. So kind of a neutral, we will say Bollinger band is showing us neutral. So it's now the third indicator, this is exponential moving average. Okay, so let's see. Moving averages are very, very important indicators, and they can tell you the trend as well. So EMA, when we use EMA, it means that the EMA gives more weightage to the nearest prices. Okay, now this is 9 days moving average, so you can use multiple EMAs, and like this 20, 50. Okay, this is good. Yeah, this is good indicator, we may use it. So you can see, how do you read this indicator EMA? This is for 20 days EMA, 50 100 200. Okay, and you can see the color of this color, you can see the colors. Okay, so this is 20 days, this red color is 20 days, orange is 50 days, this light blue, sky blue is 100, and then this dark blue is 200 days moving average. Now this red color line is 20 days moving average. So Nifty is supporting this, respecting this 20 days moving average of EMA. So देयर आर चांसेस दैट इट मे मूव अप फ्रॉम हियर. सो इट मे इट मे रिस्पेक्ट दिस सपोर्ट लाइन. सो आर वर्ड इज एज पर ई एम ए आई विल से इट इज बाई इज बाई बुलिश. सो आई कैन गिव इट अ गुड कलर. सो मैंने बाइस न्यूट्रल इज काइंड ऑफ अ एंड देन यू हैव प्राइस सेक्शन. ओके प्राइस सेक्शन इज भावी भगवान है भाई. सो विल सी दी ओके ऑन अ डेली टाइम फ्रेम. डेली टाइम फ्रेम ओके दिस इज दी ओके दिस इज दी फर्स्ट सपोर्ट. This is the support zone. Okay, this is the support zone. So this support zone is not broken. So and we may say that the Nifty may bounce back because it has not broken the support of this zone. So this zone is not broken. So we may say that Nifty is trading above this support zone. So it also shows kind of reversal. Price action is again a buy. Candlestick. Okay, if you look at the candle, it is a perfect doji kind of a candle which shows reversal. So again, it is a buy signal. It is a buy signal. So it is a buy signal again. Then FII is cash and futures. So as per me, FII's cash and futures data is very important. So we will go to money control. FII's data, money control site. Okay. So lot of buys for Monday. Lot of buys for Monday. And if you look at the cash data of FII's, okay, FII it is a buying. It is a buying. Okay, it's a buy. And if you look at the futures data, FNO and FII's index futures, it is again buy. Index future is buy. And FII's stock futures. What is the data? Okay, it's a sell. So as per stock futures, it's a sell. So a lot of buying. So final verdict for Monday is final verdict for Monday is a buy, strong buy. Monday, that is October 4, 2021. Okay, it's a strong buy and guys, thank you very much for watching the video. And if you think that this video was useful, please do subscribe to my channel.